Well, my situation was a little different. It takes more than an irritation to cause a divorce.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I guess it would be.
Yeah, when I say failure to communicate, I mean that he felt it was acceptable to run around and bang other skanks, while I found it morally apprehensive and disgusting.
Wow, what an asshole. You know, you deserve way better than that douchebag.
Yeah, well, the universe has other plans. My God, every time that I find a good single guy, it turns out that...